SAML-based single sign-on authentication. Security Assertion Markup Language, or SAML, is an open standard for exchanging authentication information between parties. This means that you can use one set of credentials to log into many different websites. Alma can be configured to use SAML 2.0 so that your Alma users can sign into or out of an external system and be automatically signed into or out of Alma. The sign-in process begins when a user attempts to log into Alma. Alma will redirect the user to the identity provider, or IDP, and send an authentication request. The IDP performs a single sign-on check, and if the user is not already logged in, they will be prompted to log in using the IDP login screen. The user provides their credentials, and then the IDP redirects the user back to Alma with a SAML response. Alma retrieves the user and their roles based on the SAML response and logs the user in. The sign-in process begins when the user opens the SAML interface, enters their credentials, and then is redirected to the Alma interface. Let's go through the steps. First, I'll log into the local Ex Libris SAML interface. Your institution's external system may look different. I'll enter my credentials, and we are now redirected into Alma. Because I am an Alma user, I now have access to the Alma interface until I log out. If I attempt to log in with a user that is not found in Alma, or I'm an Alma user with only a patron role, I would receive a User Not Authorized error page. To configure SAML settings for single sign-on and optionally a single sign-out between Alma and your IDP, gather information from your identity provider, send the Alma information to your identity provider, set up a SAML integration profile in Alma, check that your Alma users are synchronized with your IDP users, and start using it. To learn more about configuring SAML-based user authentication at your institution, please visit the Ex Libris Knowledge Center and search for SAML-based single sign-on authentication. You can also find information and configuration instructions in the Ex Libris Developer Network. Thank you for watching.